Yeah. Yeah, he can see you, but on the other hand, he can't wall you in. This probably wouldn't be helpful without voice chat. I should go top. My bad. To her credit, she was allowing me to go 1v3, or, you know, 2v3. She's giving me so much health, like I can just sit here. When I have a healer like this, I run out of mana way faster than I run out of health. So the goal just kind of becomes to sit there and tank damage. You got the turret, right? We got it though. I think it helped.
Damn it.
Wait for me. Alright. No, that's it. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Somebody needs to stand there. They got a turret. Watch for the turret. I think they have a turret. Copilot. Alright. Oh shit. Shit. I want to take out this tower first. Oh, I finally got her.
and you can pilot the protector.
Jesus. This double tank is working great. Oh. There's two of them here. Yeah, we'll go top. Hang on. I gotcha. Going in. Oh, they've got two healers? That's... didn't even consider it. Yep. Got him. Just back away from him. Get. Yeah. Rough. Yeah, their KT has hardly been able to hit any of us. And their Tassadar is pretty bad with his walls. Yeah, pretty good. It's too bad that his KT isn't able to, like, follow up on him. I gotcha. Oh. I think we can get him anyway. No. Guess not. Better defend top. Objectives up in a few seconds. I guess it's fine since they're all top. Alright. Whoa! That doesn't look good. You think you can circle back around? Oh, where is Ana? Just like that, did it. Push over. I'm gonna give you a shield. Oh. I thought it was close enough to give you a shield. Get you out! I guess we're just gonna keep wandering around in base. I think we can get it. Can you get out? Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. All right. Come on, man. Oh no! Let's go get him! Oh lord. This guy's going ham. Oh. Didn't actually kill him. Now this D.VA might get MVP. She's killing it. Oh, got him. Yeah, to be fair, this is a weird game. Give me speed. On. There we go. This Ana is super good. And what's crazy though is that Lucio had almost twice the heals. They still couldn't come out on top.